For cartridge errors, such as ink cartridge problem, missing or damaged, the following cartridges are not intended for use in this printer, then the printer is not recognizing the cartridge's smart chip, which is affixed to the rear side of the cartridge, or the ink cartridge's plastic tab is not properly locking the cartridge into the printer's printhead assembly. It is suggested to remove all ink cartridges from the printer and slowly reinstall each cartridge, ensuring each clicks into place properly. You may need to gently pull out on the ink cartridge's plastic latching tab so it extends away from the cartridge body. Reinstall cartridge into the printer to see if the issue has been resolved. Continuing to print with a cartridge that is running dry can result in air bubbles being ingested into the printhead and will ultimately lead to poor image quality. If blank pages or output print quality is extremely poor, for example, you observe several missing colors in the print quality diagnostic report where otherwise all colors should normally be present with no visible streaking, then the cartridge may have trapped air inside. To clear trapped air bubbles that may have formed between the cartridge and the printhead, at the Tools menu, select Clean Printhead. To verify proper color output, activate the Print Quality Report. Select Tools, Print Quality Report, or similar. Verify all colors have recovered and no visible streaking or fade is present in the print report. If streaking or missing colors persist, then activate the Clean Printhead routine two more times. Printing frequently, perhaps once or twice a week, is one of the best ways to maintain your printer's overall printhead health. If the problem still cannot be corrected, then refer to the printhead cleaning and flushing procedures. On the other hand, if the cartridge is believed to be empty, identify the respective color by running a self-test or print quality report and then bring that cartridge or cartridges in for refilling. For more information on ink tank refilling, ink cartridge refill locations, or advanced printer problem resolutions and diagnostics, please visit inkjet411.com.